Some late breaking news coming into the WBTM 13 newsroom. The 6-year-old child that was hit by a car in the driveway of his Center Point home earlier this week has died. This happened at a home on 27th Avenue Northeast. The little boy has been identified as Hunter Spanier. Jefferson County deputies are investigating.